It's all been pumped over the back of a balloon of doom. Here we go. Don't forget the loud new shout you've been hearing go. So would you like a big one? I said, would you like a big one? Oh, she won't hear it. Choice number one.
One!
He could just let the balloon go and he goes. Shall we let it go? It's boring. Choice number two.
Two!
We could give the balloon a little prick.
Say, you got one!
Has anybody got one?
No. Careful.
Okay. Oh, choice number three. He could try and get inside and outside the balloon for no extent to like, what do you think, guys? In. I want you in. To perform this routine, he has a very special outfit, showing your outfit. Okay.
Special outfit.
But the news here is he could actually suffocate whilst performing this routine. Yay! Yay! The one thing that's not meant to happen here is the balloon is not meant to burst. It does burst. It does occasionally. It's the end of the routine. So we'll keep our fingers crossed that we get to the end. But without further ado, watch the 40-year-old chandelier. Here we go. First of all, we say those in. Give us a thumbs up if you're alright. Okay guys, the trick to this is not letting the air out of the balloon. Once it's the air out, it shrinks and it's held and it's a larger one. So far, so good. Next, he wiggles it down to his waist. And it's on his feet. And if you watch the real carefully now, it's going to completely disappear. Here it goes. One, two, three. Are you okay?
Yeah!
I'm just going to get out now. This is the difficult bit. The opening is there, and he has to move it to there. And he does it very carefully by jumping three times on chairs.
Yes!
One, two, three. What we need from you guys now is the hands. So go. Well, let's see the hands go. Watch the top, here it comes.
Keep going,
Father! Nothing yet, because inside the balloon went Superman. Let's see who comes out. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please put your hands together. Magic, magic, magic. I'm afraid they go by the name of Otis, and they're waiting.
And they're here to dance. Ladies and gentlemen, our very own Temptations.
Give me a little wave, come on. Ah dear, nothing rude, we don't do anything rude. One of the Spice Girls looks a bit concerned, don't worry darling. Come on, out of your wardrobe, alright, or your locker. It's a good one. Right. I'm going to very soon this song. Right, Elastic Bands and Dowell in. All goes into this. This is a great song. It's one of our favourites, isn't it?
Yes.
It is.
The man himself. It's Freddie. Come on, let's get it.